Tyler Perry.
What you want?
I'm in the black bat looking scary. On my way to the cake, no bake.
Yo, what's up, guys? You already know, it's your boy Dither back at it again with the unlucky video. So right now I'm taking over the vlog because you know Anthony just got a eye surgery and yeah, let's just go check out if he's doing okay. Anthony. You good? You good with your eye?
What's going on?
Oh.
What's going on?
Damn.
Oh, this? Yeah. What's up, guys? Welcome back to the vlog. Yeah, my eyes kind of messed up. We're actually prepping to get eye surgery today. We're going to walk back to the garage. Don't worry about it. I won't show you guys the eye. It's kind of disgusting. You guys do not want to see this. But we're prepping to get eye surgery today. For this eye surgery, you know, you're going to need your wrap. So this is a smoked out wrap. It's darker than all the other tints that I have actually gotten before. This is actually from Vivid Plus. This one's pretty good, actually. I kind of like it. This one you don't need water, but you do need heat to wrap it around the headlight if it does have any like curves. Then you're going to need, obviously, I don't have a heat gun, but this is my heat gun. This is a blow dryer. Yeah, well, I almost forgot the name of it. Holy shit. Then you're gonna need your squeegee and you're gonna need masking tape just in case. So this is the squeegee we have right now. This, you know, DMB's card. Shout out to all the ABGs out there on Wednesdays. And then you're gonna need a microfiber towel so you can put the squeegee underneath it and it works just as that.
Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. We're on our way heading to Spocom and we had a little problem right now. The fender liner is kind of hitting the wheel.
You're hella ripped off.
The fender liner?
Yeah, a little part of it, but I mean, friendly zip ties are going to try to keep it up.
Yeah.
If not, then
we better have to rip that fender liner off.
Probably, to be honest.
Yeah.
God damn.
Okay. We'll catch you guys back when we're on the way there and show you guys if there's cars on the way.
Okay, ocean view, glass house, room full of heaters. Game maker faithful, start cheating. A blessing to these hoes, got them praying for no reason. Got real niggas with me and all my hope conceded. I eat it.
Got on my leather jacket thriller. The show ain't nothing miller. Man, I'm a lady killer. If I want her, I'm a stealer. I can make it fly away like caterpillars. So if you don't know by now, then you should probably get familiar. Get familiar. So if you don't know by now, then you should probably get familiar. Get familiar.
Look at all the cars still trying to get in. And it still goes on.
Look at the other side of the generator. Actually, if you can wait a little while.
So we're at the meet now. Finally got settled, cleaned the car all around. We put our mod list down, and you guys gotta check this out. Once you go to a car show, you know you have to put on this mod list. And you know, when I was going down, my brother wrote this. Engine intake for stock as fuck. God damn. But in all seriousness, you know, my car is really not really crazy modded. But don't forget always to have your homies. You know, they had other notes, so then we had to do it. We're walking around trying to get some nice schematics of all the cars out here. There's this actual, what was it, Sienna?
Turbocharged.
It's turbocharged, actually. Can you believe that? Look at that. It's a blowout valve. HKS.
You're blowing the back, I think.
Yo, this thing is insane. Give you guys a little sneak peek before we do all the cinematics for the cars. Vibing with the back seats. Yo, even the rear on this car has. Huh? Oh, it's a Wii. That's hella dope. I didn't even see that. Yo, that's sick. Hold up, I need to wash my hands real quick, dog. Hey, for out the Z. Damn, that's pretty clean.
I said it must be, cause it got dough. Extraordinary swag in the mouth full of gold. O's at my shows, they be stripping off the.
So what's going on right now, it's actually rollout time. We took some pictures on this nice view right here with the backdrop because there is the sun, right? With the sun going down. Thing about this place, it's right outside the venue, kind of right out the outside, and only one car can come in at a time, so it's super hard to get your car in here. So I'll show you guys right now. Yeah, there's hella cars, hella crews. There's hella cars, hella crews trying to get their shots in, and yeah. Four goal. The good thing about driving home is, yeah, seeing that Dub Nation, baby. But yeah, we gotta. I have low tire pressure, so we do have to stop by the gas station. It's all bad right now. With all that said and done, we're gonna wrap up the vlog here, guys. Always like, comment, subscribe, help us reach that 50 subscribers. We're at 45 right now.
If you guys want to see more things, always comment down below. Let us know. For the most part, there's a bunch of stuff. Really have to change up my build. The Genesis didn't actually get placed. It actually probably placed 4th or 5th. I am not totally sure. It didn't get placed. When they were doing the classes or the models, it was 2 Genesis that got 1st and 2nd and a Velociter that got 3rd. So who knows? I mean, it would have been cool if I got an award out there. If not, then oh well, which I didn't. So I'm not looking, you know, for awards, but I do have a lot of things set for the Genesis. This is actually the day of Spocom. I'm just got home. I'm trying to upload this as soon as possible, but it's gonna take some time. So like, comment, subscribe, follow the crew. All our info will be linked down below, and catch you guys on the next vlog.